look, I know an apology is due here, so, Lois, El Quagmire, you're sorry you had him arrested.
Excuse me? He's the one who owes me an apology. He was watching me go to the bathroom.
Really, he thinks you're attractive, Lois. It's a positive thing. Thank you, Glenn, for complimenting our family.
We have had it with his disrespect for women.
We petitioned in the city to have him removed from the neighborhood.
I don't want to bring any baby into the world with him anymore.
Okay, first of all, Bonnie, you've been pregnant for like 6 years, all right? Either have the baby or don't. Second of all, Quagmire's a good guy. He's all mixed up.
This is a medium rare.